That's a good intro, right? How do you do an intro? That's how I do. That's how I do my intro.
I also like to slam on things when I'm trying to introduce myself.
True. That is a good point. I'm gonna set a timer because I want to play for like, you don't. And if at any point you're just like, I hate this shit, I want to leave, I'm not gonna stop you because I understand. Watching someone play a video game for an entire hour, that takes a mental toll on you after a while.
Yeah. All right. So why don't you explain to me what we're doing today? Because I have no idea.
All right, Aiden. So I know I like to do a lot of edited content, right? But
right.
I also wanted to play.
Today we're feeling lazy.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh yeah, today I'm feeling lazy, Aiden. Okay. Does that look? Oh fuck, my activate Windows.
Activate Windows.
It's like $189 to activate Windows. Okay, I don't. You know, until I figure it out, I just don't care. It's just gonna be in the video. I'm gonna explain everything.
It's just gonna be there. Just gonna put a funny little troll face over it.
Oh, I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna put. Oh no! If I have to edit it in. Oh God! No! What have you done to me?
It's the only exception we'll make is the little troll face.
Little troll face. Oh, that's loud. I gotta turn that down. Audio.
Zero. I don't want no audio.
I don't want none of it. I don't want no audio.
No, I don't want to hear nothing. No footsteps, no music, nothing. Just pure silence.
There's multiplayer. Maybe Noah will join us for a multiplayer episode. He probably won't. Look at how many chapters are there. There's a lot of chapters. Hey, there's 19 chapters. Alright.
Brett, you never told us. What are we playing today?
Today we are playing Black Mesa, okay? And I'm gonna play
Black, Black Guy.
Yeah, you get it. So, I've never played Half-Life 1, 2, and now they have Alex out, and I've kind of been putting it off. I played Half-Life 2, but I played like 15 minutes of it, and I died on this one section, which I'll see whenever I play Half-Life 2, whenever, you know, I beat Black Mesa. And so, yeah. Black Mesa is a fan, like, remake of the first Half-Life, and I was gonna play the original Half-Life, but then Noah, who loves it, the games, he's like, play this, and I'm like, okay, so we're playing Black Mesa, we're gonna start on the first chapter, and yeah.
Alright. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, we'll just see how it goes, we'll see how this works out. Activate Windows is gonna annoy me too, so trust me. Oh, what is that? You can't even
Black
the
Mesa.
Thing. I might have to change my video settings.
Oh, fuck.
It's okay.
Oh, hey, Black Mesa. Wow. What resolution do you want? I want 2 pixels, please.
Oh, God, I don't think this is a good resolution. It won't let me in the game, please. Oh, there we go. Is that a good that looks like a- Oh, yeah, that's good enough, right?
Whoa! It's like- Wow.
Can I turn my sensitivity up? Sorry, that is gonna infuriate me too.
Can I put my difficulty all the way up? I want to die immediately.
I want to die as fast as possible.
That's the speed run.
That'll have to do. Oh, you see how I turn a little bit with my head?
Oh, that head physics. Wow.
Sorry, I said that was good.
Get rid of it.
Get rid of that.
We don't want it. We don't want it.
Book.
What's it say? It says a bad word.
Oh, I don't want that. Let me out. Let me out.
The book is evil.
Oh, I hate reading. Oh, birdseed? Nope, that's poop.
God damn it.
Oh my God. So pretty.
My, this tutorial sucks.
Man, I'm not learning anything. I literally can't move. Let me up on here.
Let me sit in the handicap spot.
Oh, pole dancing.
Nope, but there's no audience. Who's gonna watch?
You're watching. This is what, like, here's my problem, because, oh, fuck, I'm loading. Am I God now?
Is the game over?
Is the game over? Yeah, exactly.
The entire game.
I did it. Oh, it's still loading. Hey!
Moving again. My goodness.
It just keeps going like this until it hits another loading screen.
Stuck. Oh, stuck, man. Stuck.
I feel like a little baby. Wah, wah. I can't.
My mother left me behind on the train.
I want to go back there. I want to see them.
I don't want to go forward anymore.
Okay, I tried pressing tab. Nothing happened except that I can't move anymore. Okay, there we go. Except I can't move anymore. Is that that sounds like that volume is too loud. Sorry, I just. If I'm gonna do this.
You do what you gotta do to get through this, I guess.
I like how it sounds like a microwave every time I change something. I just feel like with the Helltakers video, you couldn't hear us as well. It was like, it was, you know, there was some...
It was a bit too loud.
Yeah, the music would look... Like, there wasn't even any music, it was just any sound effects that ever played were like...
Yeah, it doesn't really help that, like, there's only like 3 settings for the volume anyway.
On or off?
Yeah. It's like on, or no, it's like off, medium volume, or max.
Exactly.
How do I get no low.
Okay, I'm going down. I was like, there don't seem to be a platform we get off on.
We are sinking.
She's just talking about no smoking. I feel like I should be listening to her, but I don't want, you know.
It's not like you smoke anyway.
Exactly.
You're underground. That just sounds dangerous.
That I don't want to, you know, bad for your lungs. I'm still going. I get it that it's trying to build intensity or something, but like, and I'm stuck.
Come on, I'm stuck. Let me out of this little box.
I've at least gotten stuck in this cart like 3 times. Ooh.
Ooh, trash can.
Ooh, trash can.
Looks a bit too small to climb inside.
Oh, what the fuck? If you hold forward and jump right here, it pushes you back into the trash can.
It's just no, get away.
Oh, Aiden, there's no bomb cart. Ooh, I feel weird.
Oh, what's happening? Oh.
I wish I was in a helicopter. I could go home. Oh, it's gonna connect me to the bomb cart again? Oh, that's fine. Watch, we're gonna get off. Oh my god.
Dude, no way. Engineering has come so far.
You know what? I'm really feeling this game all of a sudden, you know? I haven't shot anything yet. I haven't even learned any of the story yet. I just know this is the Black Mesa compound.
You know what? If you sold this game to me as riding on a little train simulator, I'd probably play it for a minute.
And you literally just sit here and ride on a little... What is that? Oh my god, it's opening up.
Oh my god, it's the next Fallout game.
Bow 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 bow. Bow 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 bow. Bow 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 bow. Oh, what? Do we really stop?
Oh man.
Why do I have to watch the gate shut behind us?
The door's got to close.
I knew it! How far are we into the game right now? Let me check.
Oh man. We're stalling. They are stalling so much. Why can't this go any faster?
We are almost 10 minutes into the fucking video, Aiden. Almost 10 minutes. And I only wanted to record for an hour. And like, I have to only record for an hour. I can't record.
Hey, that's Gordon.
So now we finally got some story. I'm 27. My name is Gordon Freeman.
What? No, your name's Brad. Don't lie to yourself.
I'm sorry, I'm Brad. I have a PhD in something. I wasn't really paying it. It says there's something. Oh, position research associate.
That's nice.
Hey, can I touch that?
You know what else is nice? They're being real sly by putting the credits in the bottom left corner.
Where?
Of the screen.
Michael Soares. Yeah, are they? I didn't even notice.
Yeah.
I saw names, but I didn't even like. I thought, like, I saw one name, and I'm like, okay, it's, I don't know why that name is there, but it probably has some significance. This is why I have you here, Aiden, because I'm so fucking dense. And there's another gate!
Oh, man, next you're gonna tell me there's another loading screen.
If there's another loading screen, I will scream. I just want to play the game. And like, it's like, why? I get it. I came really far. Oh my god.
Hey, you didn't stop this time to watch it close.
Oh, thank god. Oh, it is close. See, they can do it.
Oh, spider.
I get why they did it before, because it's like it was a loading screen anyways, so.
They just wanted to waste more of your time.
Do you think the spider has a butthole?
David.
No.
David, you can stay, but please, I'm not editing this, so don't let you know.
You know, just don't be yourself.
Just don't be yourself. I didn't hear you come in.
Question.
David, have you played this game?
No.
I am 10 minutes in, and I have not left this fucking cart. I have not done anything. That's a lie. I'm 11 minutes in, and I have not done jack shit.
I heard that in the ending, Gordon Ramsay dies.
Oh, Gordon Ramsay's my favorite, though. He cooks all the funny meals, and he yells at everybody.
I like it when he cut the onion.
Did he cry? I'm stuck!
I didn't get that far.
Yeah, you didn't get that far. That was too much.
I cry when I cut onion.
I cry.
Is it because you feel bad for it?
No, I feel bad for putting myself through it, honestly.
Cutting onions, cooking.
I'm doing quadratics right now, and I'm actually just, like, molassing.
Unrelatable.
Unrelatable, I don't do quadratics.
I don't use my head for numbers.
Bro, like, I should... Gaming.
You should be gaming.
Why'd you leave our Fortnite squad earlier?
Because, I don't know, the game is starting to frustrate me a little bit. I'm not, you know, I'm getting a little better, but it's like, oh my god. Oh, he's welcoming me.
Oh, he's making sure the door's locked. It wasn't.
It wasn't, no, I could have busted out of there.
He's gonna get fired later.
They won't let me do anything. They're just like wait and I'm not even. There's no run button. I don't think, is there? No, I'm just going really fast.
You're in a hurry, man. You gotta go.
Gotta go faster. Gotta go.
No, he's gotta go to the bathroom. He's been waiting 12 minutes on that little train just to use the bathroom.
I gotta pee! My blood would be like, Can I do something, please? Are you drunk?
Imagine you're just, like, at work and some guy pulls up in the train and starts pissing out the window.
I don't want to imagine that.
It's me, Brad. I'm pissing out the window.
That's good to know. I'm leaving these guys alone because I don't care enough. Good morning, Dr. Freeman. Good morning. Isn't that guy from the... No, I'm with the science team. You know that guy?
No.
Okay. Morning, champ. Hello. Okay, there we go. I'm rich.
I had one soda. Oh, he dropped it.
Fuck, oh, did my can go?
He drank your soda. Kill him.
Oh, hey, wait. Here we go.
Oh. It's gone again.
Chug jug?
That's a picture of someone's real baby. That's your grandson.
Oh, it is my locker, actually. I'm taking this with me, actually. Oh!
You're actually 75 years old.
I'm Iron Man. Oh, I picked that up. It was actually something useful.
That's it. You're overpowered now. This game's easy mode. Oh, I'm peeking in on the people on the bathroom.
He said hello.
Hello
there. Hello.
Can't believe he locked the door. How am I supposed to say hi?
I just wanted to visit him. I don't know what's happening right now, because should I turn the people up? That's what I should do. There's achievements. I'm not getting achievements, let's be honest.
I don't want no achievements. Yeah, I think people count as sound effects.
Let's turn the music up! I literally cannot hear. Is there subtitles? There has to be subtitles, right? Or else I'm not getting a lick of story.
Captioning, maybe? I don't know.
Which captioning?
Yeah, it was on that last screen you were looking at. There we go. Subtitles. I want some German, please. German subtitles.
Wait, why isn't your game in Japanese? I thought you're speedrunning this.
Am I?
I don't think the dialogue boxes make the game go any faster.
I don't really know what I'm doing. Where I'm supposed to go. I'm glad the hardcore music stopped. Literally nothing was happening. You got the suit. Are you proud? Yes. This probably would be more.
Looking real fancy.
Yeah, I'm orange, like Naruto.
Bro, you're the annoying orange.
You are my friend.
You are my friend. It let me through. Why does he have to use his retinal scan? Okay, like, let's calm down.
Hey, it's the president.
Hey, it's the president. Hey, it's the president.
It's not Obama.
Here we go!
Whoa, you're going down. Ouch.
That was not worth it.
Hey, a ladder. Oh, loading screen.
I don't feel like I'm supposed to be down here.
Did you do it?
Did you win? You are my friend.
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be. Back up the ladder.
Back up the ladder.
Hey, we're here.
Oh, I have to jump. I just want to grab stuff.
I just want to use my hands, you know?
Yeah, I want, when am I going to get a weapon? Okay, a violence. I have 42 minutes left to play this game.
Why do you only have that much time?
Because I'm not editing it, so it's just like, I'm just doing an hour per video.
We're on a very tight schedule.
Exactly.
We gotta get this intro out of the way as quick as possible.
So I can actually get content, okay? Oh. Gordon, there you are. Nice Dad? Join us,
oh my god.
I don't care. I get it. You're scientists. You do science stuff. Where'd my can go?
Oh my god, you're a law-abiding citizen. never mind. I take it back.
I feel bad now. I gotta flip it.
That's it, your past will haunt you forever.
No, god. Oh, I go through here now, okay, fuck. You guys clean it up.
Ooh. Clean your own mess.
You clean my own mess.
Hey, another trash can. I wonder what's in here.
It's my child.
Good to know.
He's my baby.
If blues can do, we can't. Oh.
I call him Harold.
Oh, he's a homeowner at like 5 months old.
Oh. Oh.
Why is failure? I don't understand.
Are they calling me a failure? I don't like that.
It's very rude.
I like to hear what I do.
Hello, Gordon.
Please? Pretty please? Where do you want me to go? Oh, there's a button.
Oh, hey, it's the... Wow, the elevator.
Bye-bye, teabag.
Push the button.
Oh, his button. See, Aiden, I would just sat there for like 5 minutes.
Go over here.
Am I allowed to talk about Celeste on this recording?
Like, in a bad way? No.
Debatable.
In a way that doesn't give away her personal details, maybe.
If you don't care if she sees this video or not, or who sees this video, go for it. Oh, there you are.
Everybody's been looking. Sometimes I feel bad, because, like, we'll poke fun at her, like we do with Logan, but then she'll, like, pretend to cry, and then I'm like, oh, now I kind of want to kill myself.
Oh, now I kind of want to kill her, because that's just rude.
How dare she cry?
Yeah, like, just man up already.
Just asphyxiate already. I don't know what that means.
You want her to choke?
Oh, yeah, I guess that could work.
Yeah. It solves all of life's problems.
By any chance, did you see the picture I posted of my League of Legends chat?
I did not see it.
Earlier, I was playing League, and I, like, absolutely shittered on someone. And they were like, you're probably a paraplegic, kneel before me. Literally, that's literally what they said. Which I was like, how the hell is a paraplegic gonna kneel? They don't have any feeling in their leg.
Fuck? Black Mesa speedrun? Oh, we saw this earlier! Where's the cart? Did I see this earlier? I thought there was- I saw this earlier, maybe I didn't.
Everything seems to be in order. I remember seeing a big spider earlier, but that's it.
Alright, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this.
I tell you, it was huge. It was like the size of my hand.
It is my ass. Climb up and start the rotors. That way you can bring the anti-mass counter to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Here we go!
Wow, it's a space rocket. You're gonna go to space.
Dragon Tails, Dragon Tails. It's almost time for Dragon Tails.
That actually sounds really familiar, but I don't know. Well, obviously from Dragon Tails, but I don't know where I would have seen it.
Probably on TV.
Yeah.
Let me look it up. Dragon Tails. Oh, yeah.
I have a project, right? And I'm like, I'm gonna do a video because it's easy. And I like doing videos, so it's not difficult for me, right? And so I'm literally bringing in my full green screen setup tomorrow, and I'm gonna interview people in front of the green screen. I don't know what, it's supposed to be artistic, so I don't really know what kind of art I'm gonna be getting out of it, but. It's probably
not a problem. Should interview me. I'll behave for the camera.
What are your views on short people?
What do you think about people that are shorter than me? Ergo you.
I don't know if David's shorter than me, actually. It should be coming up to you
at any moment. I just assume everybody I know is shorter than me. Like, most people are. I don't think I'm shorter than Aiden. Aiden is like.
Yeah, I only know like a select handful of people that are taller than me. Standard insertion. Standard
specimen. I don't like this spark.
I'm big boy. I'm biggie boy. Big boy. Big boy.
Am I supposed to go up and click it again? I don't really know.
So Rob Collins posted like a formative test, and I've literally been doing it for the past like 8 hours because I keep playing the league and I only do it in the 3 minute queue time.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing? You're gonna break it. Oh my god. You're so careless.
Oh, this is scary. It kind of reminds me of like. Oh.
Reminds me of that time I got locked in the freezer. And I couldn't get out.
Stay back! I'll get racist! Neither of us want that!
Not on the unedited video, no.
No! good time to remember. Remind everybody, ignore activate windows. Okay, I'm trying my best. Oh, okay.
Are you seriously recording a video with activate windows on it, Brad?
Yeah, because, well, do you know how much it is to unactivate windows, to activate windows?
You can literally just run a program that it doesn't activate your windows, but it removes the thing that says activate windows.
I'm not that smart, David, okay? God.
Do I look like a computer to you?
I might put a troll face over it, so I don't know. Again, I might just not edit it because I didn't want. I lost health. Oh fuck.
God, damn it! There goes the no hit percent speed run.
Exactly, it's out the window. I'm just gonna leave.
Well, this was a very fun day at work. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Goodbye, everybody. He is dead.
Might as well leave him alone.
There we go. I'm thirsty. Just a normal day at the office. I was hoping
to
break.
I don't know about you, Brad, but I was having, like, by the end of it, I was having actual fun in that stupid mini game we were playing on Fortnite.
Yeah, it was kind of fun. I like to not have to, like, actually, like, worry about, you know, winning and just, like, killing is more fun. Oh! That's a...
It's a leg.
Oh, it's a leg. I know I'm supposed to backtrack, but I'm a brain. It was this way, right? Oh, it's just right. Just move all that stuff.
Oh, we're going up. Oh my god. This is very counterintuitive, because last time we were in an elevator, it went down.
It's very... It's like we're backtracking. This is...
Dude, next thing you're going to tell me, we're going to get on the train again for another 10 minutes.
Hey guys, what's up?
Call
the fall
track. I can't reach anyone in the facility. It's Penis Man.
He is not a penis. Let someone know that
we're stranded. It's down Penis here. Inspection Day. No telling what kind of danger is.
Oh, I don't like that. I want.
That's what happened to the last test subject. He chose the grower, not shower option, and he got turned into a face crab.
I don't like that thing, but I mean, you guys think you'll be okay with it?
Don't like what thing?
They'll be fine.
They know what they're doing, they're professionals.
Oh, okay.
Just so you know, I'm literally not watching your stream, so like I'm kind of just commentating on like what I hear.
That's fair enough.
I'm playing League of Legends.
You gotta be careful.
I'm on fire. Everything is hurt. Pain.
Yo, if you press the shift button, you can sprint.
Did you say that?
That's great.
Yeah, it did.
I'm going so fast now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hey!
Hey, little buddy. Jump the gap.
That gap? I don't think that's a good idea.
Hop on the fire. Wow.
Oh, I'm glad these lasers are here.
They're really saving my ass.
I'm also glad I'm not a dumbass. Okay, I almost got killed by that.
That's fine, you're not a dumbass. You should take that, right?
I'm not a dumbass.
Yeah.
Open!
Please.
Please, I'm begging you. It feels like this door should open. Oh. Okay. I'm not a dumbass. It didn't just tell me to click.
It's fine. Reason. If the door doesn't want to open, I'll just go through the door some other way.
Boom. Oh, okay.
Oh, there goes your ride.
Oh, was that a... Okay. There goes the sign, Steve. I guess
I'll take the ladder.
Do we go up or down?
I'd probably go towards the fire.
Yo, you're the boss. Oh, you're right. There's a heal packet here.
Oh, my goodness. You should eat it. Yeah. Oh, there's just some more legs.
Aiden, I don't think this was a good direction to go in. There's a lot of fire.
What are you talking about? You picked up a blue thing.
I'm gonna go up. We're just gonna see what's up there, okay?
Fine.
Just see. Fine. Hey, see, there's a loading screen.
Fuck. You're making me look bad.
I'm sorry. I didn't try. I mean, I did try. Oh.
Oh, he's got a gun. Did you kill this guy? You asshole.
No, I'm with the science team.
No, I would never murder anyone. That's ridiculous. Where would you get that idea from, officer?
Oh, they're all dead, officer. I don't know about this one.
Come on, officer. You're the one with the gun. You kill him. What are you waiting for, man?
That was fun. Oh, wait, I just want to make sure.
That was awesome.
We don't have to go that way. Hey, Flair!
What?
This place is in bad shape. A heal. Ah, ah, ah!
Bad, bad guy!
Flair!
Eat the fire! That would look nice in my trophy. Well, he didn't eat the fire.
What a disappointment. Ooh, what's that? Yeah, Flare?
You should probably just run away. That sounds like your best option.
But if he dies, I want his gun.
Kill him.
Flare.
Set him on fire.
Walk into that. I need to test. Oh, no. Or you can just kill him. That's fine, too. Oh, okay.
Whoa, fire. Wow.
That wasn't created by my flare.
Let's keep moving. Boy, he just walked through the fire. He gives no fuck. This shit is
something out of a cycle. He's a badass. Hey, you be careful in there, Doc. I just want... Oh,
no, it's the bad guys. Yeah, shoot them, officer. Yeah.
I knew it.
Ah, oh, nice, a flare.
I was looking for one of those.
Alright, we can continue now.
Over here, I think.
Some more bad guys.
Right, can you shoot him real quick? With your perfect. Infinite bullets.
Oh my god, his legs were missing. Who would have stole his legs? That's just mean.
I stole his legs.
David, he needs those.
You should give them back.
Hey! Why, that's my thing!
I like to eat legs, like beef jerky, every so often.
Oh, I can throw shit. Not just like let go.
Like a monkey.
Yeah, eating like a monkey.
Yeah.
This is my weapon of choice. Oh, never mind.
Stay back, I have a magic wand.
What a dickhead, I don't even have a gun. Ah!
He's on fire! Flare! Oh my god, you're gonna kill the thing, oh my god. Still alive.
Gun? Oh, fuck! I did it. I got an
achievement. I thought I told you to stay on fire.
Hello. Gun? No, only that one officer that has a gun.
Man, he's sleeping on duty. He's a bad example.
He's probably gonna pull out his gun and shoot a person of color.
I don't think he's gonna be shooting anyone anytime soon.
Oh.
Oh no! Should have gave you his gun at least. Yeah, just follow him real quick.
I thought it was solid. I thought it was like a
hey, I'm coming with you.
Hey, I'll catch you. Damn, another loading screen.
That's what they wanted to happen.
Hey, can you kill these guys real quick?
They wanted you to make a fool of yourself.
Here, I won't make a fool of myself like this. You fucking asshole.
I'm making a fool of myself.
I'm making a fool of myself. Shoot him! It's a trash can! Stop doing anything against him!
He's immune to trash cans. Hey, that's your new weapon of choice right there.
Put
it on your face. Become one of them.
Ah, it's me, Glimglorb! Oh.
I want this one.
This one's better. Fuck you, kid! Check out for help. I'll handle the guy in here, because I know how to handle him.
Set him on fire. Uh-oh. You missed.
I'm just gonna leave.
He's a loose cannon. He doesn't care about the rules. Better watch the guy fall.
Oh, yeah, this is where I came in.
Find a place to sit down and cry.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. No, you fucking idiot.
I don't think anybody's there.
Fuck no. You shoot him? Thanks.
You appreciate it.
I'll secure this area.
Is anybody reading? Push button for emergency.
Push it.
I did, we are having an emergency. Nobody's answering.
This game looks bad.
Do they not understand how dire the situation is?
What's even going on in this game? Does this take place before, like, Half-Life or something?
This takes place in 2020.
I literally don't know what to do. Obviously, I have to do something because he's just repeating the same voice lines over and over again. Ooh, security. Ooh, this. Ooh, okay.
I don't know. Do you want to try the same thing again?
No, I think I'm good there.
Alright, have fun, boys.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, hey!
What's this?
Man,
he doesn't even know that we figured out the puzzle. if you can call it that. Did it, you got the weapon.
Come on! I'm not scared of you!
Get away from the glass!
Don't touch the glass, you're gonna smudge it! Ah!
Oh, nice new weapon.
Random bar. I want this as my weapon, please. Oh, there it goes.
Alright. Decision has been made. No. Hey, what's that guy doing in there? Let me in. Damn this bulletproof glass.
Damn this bulletproof glass. Oh, he's dead.
Oh man. They set you up for failure. Look, see this glass here? That's not bulletproof.
What the fuck?
Or shatterproof. He's just watching funny videos on his computer.
He's watching funny videos funny.
Dude, I hate that guy.
Oh, goddamn, whenever I think about him, ugh.
You know what I remembered?
Tell me what you remembered.
So 2 days ago is the 1 year anniversary of Facebook Uno.
It is. Should we make another one?
I don't know. Do you want to? Do you want to?
Oh, fuck! Sorry, I shot my gun.
Oh, my goodness.
No, I think it'd be funny to make another Facebook Uno.
Alright.
We haven't done one in a while.
About a year. Oh man, if only I knew how to use my eyes.
If only I could look into here. I have about 20 minutes left to speedrun the rest of this game. Let's go. Oh.
We just got into the action. This is the best part of the game right here.
Fire. Dangerous.
Oh, free computer monitor. Nice.
Nice free computer monitor. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Man, look at all this glass.
A lot of snow inside where the glass is, so I think I'll hard pass.
This glass has a lot of plot armor. It was like they knew I was gonna try to break it or something.
It's odd.
Or well, now what?
I feel like I wasn't melt.
You gotta get out. Whoa! You're sinking. You're flooding. Get out.
Oh, I don't like that. I don't like being flooded.
That's kind of I don't racist. Like water.
Don't fucking- Whoa. Oh my god.
That's not very- He threw that box at you, man.
What an asshole, right?
Yeah, break his box, yeah.
Never taken- No, we got a weapon.
Have a slightly smaller box. Oh no, put a box in the vent.
Ah!
Oh, gross. He turned into lunch meat.
He turned into a Lunchable. What is this? What the?
Yo, get away,
fuck
man!
Off, get off!
Yo, stop trying to eat me!
Yeah, I detected yo, that get, too.
Give it a nice little barrel to chew on. Yum. Yummy.
I don't like those guys very much. Oh, hey! He's gone.
Okay. Hey, a hole in the ground.
Oh, I don't like that.
Yo.
Ah! Fuck! Dick! I can't pick him up. Okay. A barrel.
Oh man, he's too fat.
They're throwing a lot of enemies at me all of a sudden. Ooh.
Hey, a hole in the ground.
I guess we go through the hole in the ground.
Why? Where does it go? Probably leads to another hole in the ground. I knew it! Oh. Nice.
Fuck off. These guys are dickheads, Aiden. Oh, get it, heads? Because they latch onto your... I didn't mean to do that, but it was funny.
Man, you're gonna piss off so many people.
You're like Noah. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I'll get you out here, buddy. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. Oh, I like that. I like weaponry.
Yo, pull out your gun, shoot him.
Come on.
This dude looks like his name's Jeremiah. Let's not waste
a moment more. You open the fucking door. I'll watch your back.
Affirmative. Open this door. Open this door.
Is it not that door?
Oh, we get to backtrack again. Alright, pick a door, any door. This one.
What the fuck?
This game sucks. Doesn't make any sense.
Fuck! Oh, pardon me. Shut up, bro. Get me out of here. I hear zombies. It's behind this door.
Yes, I'll secure the perimeter.
What do you mean?
You're stuck. No need to push.
Fuck you. Damn, we're bulletproof glass.
Hey, where's he going?
Where you going? You're my hostage.
Come on, you gotta find a way out of here. Don't you think we should wait here? Why does he keep saying press E to use? Is this just telling you to talk to him?
I don't know anymore. Ah, it's cold!
Hey, Mr. Doctor Person, put your face up against this canister.
Yeah, before I flip my shit. I literally don't know what I'm supposed to do. I know I'm gonna figure it out at some point, and then that's, I'm gonna be like, oh, what an idiot am I?
Whoa, we did it. Oh man, we're in the cold room now. Come on in, it's nice and chilly.
It's equally as useless. Come on in, the water's nice.
It's nice and frozen.
Chilly. Sorry, Doctor. You better be fucking sorry. The snow.
Man, I hate puzzle games.
Ah, oh, Helltaker!
I thought we were done with playing puzzle games as soon as we finished Helltaker.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Smell what I smell. Fresh brownies.
Fresh brownies. Come on, little man.
Alright, he's just being racist now.
You fucking dick! Fuck, I hate this game.
This game's stupid. Why would anyone want to play this?
Yeah, who told me to play this? What the fuck?
Probably some guy named Noah.
Yeah!
Hey, a door. Where? Where'd you find this place? Oh, another gun.
Oh, fuck!
Ah! Nice, a potato. Throw the potato at him.
I literally don't know how to access the grenade.
Hey, buddy. Mouse 1 said throw grenade.
Yeah, but that's when I had it on the grenade, unless it's like...
Oh,
it's 5. Remember, Aiden, it's 5. Oh, hey!
Remember, grenade equals 5 for how many fingers you'll lose if you hold on to it too long.
Yes! Don't fucking
close the door on me. You know who I am. Cause I don't. I have dementia.
See, so unclear. I don't go back, right? That doesn't make sense.
I don't gotta backtrack again. Man, that'd just be ridiculous.
Right?
Oh, hey, there's more balcony to explore if you just turn around.
Yeah, I was already here, remember? We're back.
Oh, the cold room. Nice. Yeah,
I do backtrack because this door wasn't open.
Just go down.
Oh.
Another cold room? An even colder room.
Freezing room.
Not so cold room. Hey, more,
Timing? Oh, you see that timing? Didn't even touch me.
You smack.
That's a barrel!
Oh no.
Cool guys don't get exploded.
Yeah, but you'll have another one.
Another one. Yeah, I'm a gamer, how could you tell?
Yeah, I get angry. How'd you know? That guy didn't end out so well.
He's a wizard! I'm going back this way.
I don't like this guy. Oh, he tripped and he fell.
Yes.
He did a funny face plant. You should probably go in the door he came out of.
Truth.
Oh, another gun. Nice. Alright, handle with care. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, you got it. Ah!
Windex. I love that shit. Alright, go in the hole in the ground.
Hold up.
Jordan, is that you? Is it safe?
Hey, little buddy.
He's not safe.
He's dead.
Oh dear. I do believe
dumpster.
He shit his pants!
Run along, Freeman. That's embarrassing.
I can't kill him. Oh, okay.
Oh, nice. We're in the sewers. And you know things are getting serious when they show the ladder being broken, so you can't go back up.
Exactly. Can I hit these guys in the shower? I can.
Oh, dude. He's puking everywhere. Oh, gross.
People drink this water, man. God. How rude.
It's a very precious commodity.
Barrel combat. You can't hit me if barrel is in front of you, but I can hit you with barrel in front of me.
My reach is simply longer, bro. Just extend your arms.
Bro, just break your arm and use your arm as a weapon. Duh.
Just hold on to your arm with your arm.
Wall.
Hey, a ladder. Where does it go?
Oh,
it's broken. Oh, man.
That's not what I wanted. I can fix it.
How'd they know you were gonna try to use the ladder? Oh, man. Do you want to feed the one monster or the two monster?
Almost good. Ah, fuck! Okay, it's good, actually. I thought I was burning because of the...
It's okay. Thing. You're fine.
Oh, hey.
Oh, you're swimming. Skeleton. Nice. Eat.
Yumster. Hey, can you hold that? Thank you. Hey, can you hold that? Hey, can you, okay.
I didn't tell you to grab that, but whatever.
Hey man, I'm not arguing with the dude who could literally eat me, okay?
Wow, we turn and shit.
Oh, okay. I was gonna check how much time I have left, but I'm.
I guess we're drowning again. Do you remember your way out of here? No.
Oh, I have to go back. Oh, I have to go back over.
Go to the ladder. Wow, we did it. Oh.
I was gonna say, I remember there being a zombie on the side.
You're gonna spoil the game, unbelievable.
I healed. How much time do I have? How much time is left here? How much time? Let me check. 6 minutes! Alright, 6 minutes, and I got a snap from Brady. The power of friendship defeats all. Fuck!
The game, loading screen.
I'll take this.
They're so sneaky with their loading screen placement. It's just around the corner.
I never see it coming. I'm just gonna go. I don't like the ominous. Oh. Okay.
Oh, hello. That's it. That's all. Just the one little thing.
That's not gonna work.
I don't think it works. I think it's broken.
This guy is a jabroni. Hey, this reminds me of the vent from the guy earlier, remember? And then he exploded from the vent.
This reminds me of a vent imposter from a funny game, Amogus.
Amogus? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can I go in here, please? Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Just in case, you never know. Okay.
Did it? We got into the secret room.
Amogus?
Oh, oh my god. Now what?
Oh.
And now we're stuck.
There has to be something.
Is this the end of the adventure already?
Damn, that was fast. Can I even get back through here? Oh, I guess I can, but like, oh,
okay.
Oh,
nice. Wow, the power's back on. That means you can use the lift thing.
All right, here we go, and we can make sure no one ever steps on wet floors ever again. Oh, there's a button over there too. I gotta press that or try. Oh, okay.
Oh, your wet floor sign. No.
No. Oh. Hey.
People are gonna slip on the wet floor and they're gonna die, and it's gonna be your fault.
No, I couldn't save them all.
Some poor grandma who doesn't know how to read. It just depends on there being a yellow triangle on the floor.
You think I failed grandma now?
You failed grandma. She's gonna you break her hip.
Fuck. Fuck.
All because of that one misplaced sign.
Fuck. Eat my ass, not my face. I'm trying to shoot the fucking gun! All the ones that jumped off are down here now!
Oh no. Oh, there's so many of them. You can't possibly kill all of them. Alright, you killed all of them.
Did you see a heal station? No.
Oh. Okay. Nice.
Hey! Found a heal station. Oh, no, it literally just healed my suit. So, lesson learned, break every box.
Sometimes it'll give you little armor points. And sometimes it'll give you nothing. Hey, gun.
I literally have so much ammo that I can't be able to. There we go.
You got quite a bit.
Okay!
Alright, that's easy. Oh, earthquake, oh no.
So they explode now.
Oh man.
It feels like it wants me to go down there, but I don't really want to do that.
I kinda think the game wants you to cross the bridge. Oh, you almost did it. Oh, loading screen.
No, the loading screen.
Oh, man.
I tried to...
Oh, man. Oh, shit.
We have to go really fast. Nope, I'm dying.
Nope, was not worth it.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey. Water.
Hey.
Hey, give me that. Nice. That's all you get.
No more go-go juice.
Go away.
I wish I had my wet floor sign.
Man, this is gonna really hurt someone one of these days.
Not right now, but soon.
Eventually.
Eventually.
Man, the health inspector's gonna flip when he sees this.
Oh, okay.
Dude, tube! Hop on the pipes.
I'm laying pipe.
Oh, wow, where does this go? I hope it brings me to safety and not into a room full of monsters.
Of loading screens.
That's even worse!
I'd rather die than this bullshit!
Oh, the firing squad is here.
Go down or keep going?
No, don't do it. Keep go. I think it's a dead end, but keep going.
I can go down. I mean, oh.
Wow. It's just another place to enter from.
Yeah, it's just, oh no, the other one was there right there. Well, no, it wasn't.
Never mind. It would have just possibly killed you.
Probably.
We'll never know now that you didn't go there.
Oh, wait.
A ladder. Just... It would have brought you right to where you needed to go. The ladder.
Ooh.
I wouldn't want to go there. Oh, dude, they're bullying him!
Oh, what the fuck? I don't want to fight. Killed him.
That's a sad story right there. They absolutely murdered him.
Okay.
Alright, ladder time.
Hey. Suit energy. Again, break every box. Actually, I think this is a good place to end off.
Oh, cliffhanger. Oh, no.
Cliffhanger, what's at the bottom of this? Can I save, or is that an auto-saving thing? Oh, God.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
I'm so nervous, too. Oh, hey, save game. Create new save. Hey, saved!
It's a good thing you looked. Otherwise, you would have had to do the whole thing over again.
Yeah, then I can just resume from there. All right, and you know, I think that was a pretty good start.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you for watching this first episode of Black Mesa. Now you're gonna get to see my OBS and how horribly it's set up. Ooh, look at that.
Wow. Look into the void, and you will see horrible atrocities.
Whoa! Mouse move.
This is what happens to you when you don't do your homework on time.
You get sent into the mouse void.
They put you into OBS so you can't escape.
You have to watch forever. Watch your life. Alright, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything else to add before I stop, Aiden?
I'll leave a link to my GoFundMe.